a 2-on-1. Helm with Athanasiou. Helm makes a move, scores! Back of the lineup, Darren Helm scores a goal, makes it 1-0 Detroit.
This goes all the way back to the Red Wing zone. Hamannik pinches in, and there's the play by Athanasiou, gets it to Helm. Helm's trying to get it back to Athanasiou, but he's not available. And so he just sort of backhands it through the legs of Mike Smith. I think that was a last second decision by Helm. And you can just see he waits.